Next activity is the pom-pom Easter egg paint. Which you need is the construction paper, pin, the pom-pom, and paint, and Sharpie. I'm going to draw my egg with my Sharpie. Then I'm going to just use my pin and dip it in my paint and just leave it on the paper. You can just choose the different sizes of pom-pom.
Happy Easter, everyone!